Alright, GPAT 2021 results are out. It's done. So, expectation-wise, cutoffs kuch alag the, it went to some different thing. Although we interacted, we did multiple webinars, we always said cutoffs should be around 180 prior when we started looking at the trends from year to year. Because 2018 was 137, 2019 was 141 and 2020 was 163. So, it was always on that marginal increase of 20. So, if we follow trends, 186 is on those same lines. 22, 23 marks around. Next year, maybe 200. Q-Bada and all, there's no point talking about that. Let's come to what we have now. Aage kya kar sakte? So yes, first of all, congratulations to all those who qualified GPAT and a big congratulations to all those who didn't qualify as well. Yes, I mean it. Why am I saying it? Main bataunga jaldi. So firstly, jo GPAT qualify ho gaye, I would say get ready for NIPER. It's just one step through. NIPER Mohali should be your target. We'll have a separate webinar for NIPER. It's already being done. I'll post the link of that 200 concepts for NIPER 2021. I'll post it in the description. Nextly, let's talk about something important. A lot of us are unqualified and we missed on two things which was our part. Especially when we didn't expect the cutoffs to shoot and many multiple things. So I remember my days back in 2017 when I was GPAT rank 451. And I had only 20 days when I decided that I want to do it for NIPER. Form to bhar diya tha isi time pass mein. I did it in 20 days for my NIPER 2017. I got to rank 66. You guys have more than 2 months. So if you have qualified GPAT, be thankful to yourself that you have got a chance to play with NIPER. Don't think wo cutoff se 10 marks zyada hai ya 15 marks zyada hai ya 200 agar cutoff 186 hai main just qualify ho. Don't think that. You cannot change that. Be thankful that you have got through. I know 3-4 people who had 4 digit ranks in GPAT. They got double digit rank in NIPER. She is at NIPER Mohali, pursuing her Pharma MBA, another candidate. 4 digit ranks in GPAT, 2 digit rank in NIPER. Did Pharma MBA from NIPER Hyderabad, placed at ZS Associates, part of internship at Novartis. So, theek hai, jo ho gaya, wo ho gaya. None of us can change it. But NIPER is yet to happen. So, if you just qualified GPAT, get ready for NIPER. Here's the time to change things. And I strongly believe, पढ़ा हुआ कभी waste नहीं जाता है। तुमने GPAT के लिए कुछ ऐसा पढ़ा था जो नहीं आया, NIPER में आएगा, वो चीज़ waste नहीं जाने वाली। So let's utilize that. There's nothing to be like it was not worthy of studying इतना time, इतना effort and कुछ आया। Don't think that. कुछ unexpected चीज़ें हुई, probably that was the reason. Coming to those who have not qualified GPAT, my friend, it's not at all over. We have a lot many chances. That's why I said a big congratulations to all of you as well. ICT M.Tech exam is yet to happen. ICT M.Tech can be given even if you are GPAT unqualified. NIPER आप तब भी दे सकते हो जब GPAT qualified होते हो, but ICT M.Tech, even if you are GPAT unqualified, you can write 50 questions, 1 hour, no negative marking in ICT M.Tech. If you want more details about ICT M.Tech, I've posted the link in the description. You can go through that. Same way, even Manipal is yet to happen. You can write Manipal entrance test even if you are GPAT unqualified. Even BITS is yet to happen, Pune College of Pharmacy is yet to happen. So it's not the end, that's what I want to say. But yes, you have to be calculative with regards to return on investment, placements and where you want to go further if you are GPAT and qualified. So just one thing to tell you, if you have just qualified GPAT, it's probably a drop for you to move 2 steps back and then take a big jump. Jaise bow and arrow mein hota hai, jitna zor se peeche khichoge utna zor se aage jayega. Shayad GPAT qualification sirf iske liye hogi to NIPER ke liye zyada mehnat kar sake. Don't stop there. Don't think that it's not going to happen further. Talking about ICT and Manipal, make it true for yourself. Jo GPAT mein ho gaya, wo ho gaya. Na main, na tu, koi change nahi kar sakte. Let's work on NIPER. For those who have qualified, let's work on for ICT, M.Tech and Manipal. Let's make it happen over there. People have done it in the past. Why can't we? We had ICT, M.Tech, All India Rank 02 last year by a student who was GPAT unqualified. And she missed it by some silly errors which probably we did it. So let's repeat it, for ICT M.Tech, let's make our effort worth it, there is no negative marking. You are supposed to attempt the entire 50 questions and make it happen. So if you want to get details about ICT M.Tech, NIPER, Manipal, BITS, it's all there in the description. If it's still missing, please connect with us on 84338-30815. I've posted the same number in the description, feel free to call us up at any time. And most importantly boss, don't give up. This is the start of something. This is for the first time you're going to get graduated. With some entrance exam, someone might move to post-graduation, someone might wait a year and then go. It's never over. It's always start of something good. So, all the best to all of you. If you have any queries further, feel free to reach us out. Thank you so much.